I am Kentry. I am Kentry. I'm Kentry. I am Kentry.
What inspired me as a kid really was illustrating my thoughts on that sheet of paper. Life to me like a massage, quid pro quo, something for something, that's the obvious. Flow so sick, don't you swallow it. My and my style, your salmonella poison positive.
Tonight's for everybody to understand me. The plan B is to win your hearts. This here is family. Kendrick Lamar. Words like the sword in the hands of a Spartan, marching on Rosecrans and Compton. You can't cause conflict or corrupt my spirit. I'm on point like Pyrrhic. I've been there and gone before you get near it. Ooh wee. That boy remind me of a young Martin Luther, the way he pieced up a troop was a brought up shooters like Malcolm X did. I stand for what I believe in. That's family, God, and honor. From Chicago, my daddy and my mama. Came to Compton to accomplish one thing, reign supreme, raise a king named Kendrick. I ain't lying, I stand for king, and I am one. My unborn son and grandson with Lil Royal, from the coochie to the soil, the meek shall inherit the earth. Well, I had this world since birth. Feel the good kid's hunger. The crips made strong, the pyroons made stronger. But there's muscle in my heart. I stare in the eyes of Mozart and tell him I'm the genius. I love myself, really love myself, and I mean this with all my soul. And you can't control greatness that you hating with the heart of Satan, but even that can't stop it. I tell him get out my wallet and put passion in your logic, passion in your life, passion in my crisis in me. You said ain't? You may offend me, damn that boy good. I'm bright as Thomas Edison, but I'm Gucci manhood. I stood alone for so long, prolonged my whole career, but now I'm here. You can shoot shots and cheer, yes I am. We are Kendrick Lamar.
Chest and PP on the PO's desk. I'm JC in a blowout press. Relate me to your blowout's best. Can hate me or remote your death from HD. Causing photo theft. My AC and freeze. Gotta hold your breath. I'm 8 feet when I hold this tech. Protect me from the local threats. My ID said my eye don't rest. My IV qualified T-Rex. Society kept my IQ vexed. Denying me from my Ivy school. Applying me to the street I slept. I quietly had the holiest tool. Reminding me of the block I rep. The turf I step. The church and the earth I bless. The first I guess. The alert was the murk I chef. That hurts the flirt. With perks of a confess, disperse the worst. The first 48 address, the search and loss, a verse of the birth, I nest the awe, the curse of a pose, and says the good, the flaws, the pain to reverse what's left.
Hey, I'ma let me that my brothers, my keeper was serving the ether before I did features. My mama see to see through how to greet me, she know how to keep me, she better get. I'ma let me that my brothers, my keeper was serving the ether before I did features. My mama see to see through how to greet me, she know how to keep me, she keep me, she.
Hey, why you niggas feel like that? Cause a nigga neck shit like that. Man, cause a nigga push real like that. Why you putting bad vibes in the air like that? Nigga, who them boys is? Nigga, who them is? Who else that been this bitch this jig? Who else your bitch say got a big this big? Who else came through with a wrist this flick? Nigga, guess my pants, do my dance. Spin around, bitch, you can kiss my ass. Never seen a nigga in this much rap. Still doing math when I miss my class. Was it summertime, 06, at the number 9. Nigga, never mind, wasn't never time before Benz. Got the Gucci bow tips, with the letterman. Nigga, dollar sign, was my favorite number at the time. Fresh, freshman, till they get my ass. Senior citizen, don't forget my past. Being that nigga, and you knew that there. Make the dick disappear, how she do that there?
Hey, now I'ma let me that my brothers, my keeper was serving that ether before I did features. My mama see that she knew how to greet me, she know how to keep me, she better get. Now I'ma let me that my brothers, my keeper was serving that ether before I did features. My mama see that she knew how to greet me, she know how to keep me, she beat me, she.
lose their mind for it, whine for it, dying for it.
Pussy.
Spend time for it, see no color line for it.
Pussy.
Double back handicap and go blind for it.
Pussy.
Pussy got endless prisoners. Pussy always revenging her. Pussy is calculated. And good pussy is rather than.
Pussy can be so facetious. The heavyweight champ. Pussy is so undefeated. Let's amen to that.
I mean the pump fakes on the Facebooks and screw face when they look won't get you no pussy.
I mean the fake chains and the code names for insecure. Go reassure you not to get pussy.
You overcompensate too much for the pussy. You like to throw a kind of shade for the pussy. See, that's what pussy niggas do. I know the ways of a pussy. I see pussy looking at you. How many niggas get mistaken for clitoris in a day? How many sentiments she make before running pussy away? How many times she gotta tell you that dick is disposable? But if she fuck a young nigga like me, it's over for you. So line the middle fingers up, speak your truth.
Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, ma'am, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one night stand? Well then.
Okay, challenge. Your phone unlocked and right side up. Walk out the room without throwing your bitch off balance. It's either on or off, ain't no in between when it's valid. I seem to wanna talk more and more about what really matters. I've seen my aura hop out my torso and hit her backwards. Flip watching you skip down my corridor, fuck a ballot. Don't need shit on the side, I'm all I just know, fuck a salad. I often have awesome thoughts of tossing this softer palate. So when we fall, any wall, any stall, any crawl, any pause, any scar, any tar, any dark, we'll dissolve, kill them all, build a bear, build them all, build it where it won't fall, give it all. Give it my all, yeah. Don't wear any draws, any bra, any more. In it raw, in it raw. I'm in awe, I'm involved. Coming law, coming on stomach wall. Kermit frog, jump off London fog. Bridges in the mist of call. Girls, my woman calls. Unicorn, you my born.
Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again. But is that a good thing? Cause girl, I can't be your man. No, ma'am, I know what's on your brain. You probably hope it never would end. Like, is it the real thing? Or is it just a one night stand? Well then.
So y'all all curious, that's fine. That's fine, man. Oh, look, I'm gonna tell you how your boy Moochie landed his ass in this goddamn slam. It was Kendrick. Yeah, Kendrick Lamar. That's right. She was wild, goddammit. We had a ball. Man, you ain't been in here that long. Your perm still new. So anyways, you know what I'm saying? We had some strippers. They let us do everything we wanted to do, touch anything we wanted to touch. I was putting my finger places with my nail belt.
Yesterday my nigga had told me his brother died. A day before that his homeless uncle was cold outside. A week before he seen the cancer in his mother's eyes. Weeks before that couldn't pay his rent cause he lost his job. A month before that he lost the custody of his daughter. 6 months before that her mother said she won't see her father. And this before he did a year when them charges was brought up. I shook my head, turned around and found $100. I don't know why he keep blessing me. 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 I don't know why, I don't know why, I don't know why. I don't know why he keep blessing me. 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 I don't know why, I don't know why, I don't know why. Yesterday I invaded privacy of a home. The day before that my partner had fronted me a zone. A week before I had loaded bullets inside that chrome. 2 weeks before that I shot the bullets and he was gone. A month before that I cursed my mother then slammed the door. 6 months before that I hit my woman, she hit the floor. I stormed out, this ain't a black Honda Accord. Them hollow tips miss me, then hit that low boy.
All my time is spent focused on my freedom now. Why would I join them when I know that I can beat them now? They put their words on me and they can eat them now. That's probably why they keep on telling me I'm needed now. They tried to box me out while taking what they want from me. I spent too many years living too uncomfortably, making room for people who didn't like the labor but wanted the spoils, greedy, selfish behavior. Now let me give it to you balanced and with clarity. I don't need to turn myself into a parody. I don't do the shit you do for popularity. They clearly didn't understand when I said I get out, apparently. My awareness like Keanu in the Matrix. I'm saving souls and y'all complaining about my lateness. That is illegal for someone to walk in greatness. They want the same, but they don't take
risks. Any given day, I'll be headed to the pulpit. Say a little prayer, matter of fact, I need to. Ooh, wanna do it, wanna do it. Ooh, this ain't 92, so we in the new rules. Niggas got hips, so we don't loot the projects. About to hit Rodale with my little cousin Marcus. Someone threw a whole brick in the Neiman Marcus. Help me put the whole mannequin in the charger.
The world, I fight you, I fight myself, I fight God, just tell me how many burdens left. I fight pain and hurricanes, today I wept. I'm trying to fight back tears, flood on my doorsteps. Life, we live in hell, puddles of blood in the street. Shooters on top of the building, government aid ain't relief. Earthquake, the body drop, the ground breaks. The poor run with smoke lungs and scar face. Who need a hero?
Hero.
Who need a hero? Look in the mirror, there go your hero. Who on the front lines at ground zero?
Hero.
My heart don't skip a beat even when hard times bumps the needle. Mass destruction and mass corruption, the souls of suffering men. Clutching on deaf ears again, rapture's coming. It's all prophecy, and if I gotta be sacrificed for the greater good, then that's what it gotta
be. Any given day, I'll be headed to the pulpit. Say a little prayer, matter of fact, I need to. Ooh, wanna do it, wanna do it. Ooh, this ain't 92, so we in the new rules. Niggas got hips, so we don't loot the projects. About to hit Rodale with my little cousin Marcus. Someone threw a whole brick in the Neiman Marcus. Help me put the whole mannequin in the charger. Damn. Never understand why they do it. Someone cut the channel off the news before I lose it. I ain't even tripping, if you with it, then we lose. Help me put this Louis in the back of Suzuki. Oh, he had to break it down so smoothly. They gon' say it's not about race, but we moving. Ho, pow, cut the track pound. Had to put in my name, wish a nigga play now.
I remember you was conflicted, misusing your influence. Sometimes I did the same, abusing my power full of resentment. Resentment that turned into a deep depression. Found myself screaming in the hotel room. I didn't want to self-destruct. The evils of Lucy was all around me. So I went running for answers.
To blame when your name is bitching, I can't go back over strain. It's the flame I got in my vein. I never complain. I just want your love for your name. Can only pertain to the flame I got in my vein. I never complain when your name is bitching, I can't go back over strain. It's the flame I got in my vein. I never complain. I just want
I pay taxes, so much taxes, shit don't make sense. Where do my dollars go? You see, lately I ain't been convinced. I guess they say my dollars supposed to build roads and schools, but my niggas barely graduate, they ain't got the tools. Maybe cause the tax dollars that I make sure I send get spent hiring some teachers that don't look like them. And the curriculum be tricking them, them dollars I spend got us learning about the heroes with the whitest of skin. One thing about the men that's controlling the pen that write history, they always seem to white out their sins. Maybe we'll never see a black man in the White House again. I write a check to the IRS, my pockets get slim. Damn, do I even have a say about where it's going? Some older nigga told me to start voting. I said democracy is too fucking slow. If I'm giving y'all this hard-earned bread, I wanna know. Better yet, let me decide, bitches, 2018. Let me pick the things I'm funding from an app on my screen. Better that than letting whack congressmen I've never seen dictate where my money goes. Straight into the palms of some money-hungry company that make guns that circulate the country and then wind up in my hood making bloody clothes. Straight bullet hit a young boy with a snotty nose. From the concrete, he was probably rose. Now his body froze and nobody knows what what to tell his mother. He did good at the white man's schools, unlike his brother who was lost in the streets all day, not using rubber. So right now he got two on the way, still sleep on covers in his mama house. She can't take this shit no more, she want him out. On the morning of the funeral, just as she's walking out, wiping tears away, grabbing her keys and sunglasses, she remembered that she gotta file her taxes.
Damn. The flame I got in my vein, I never complain. When your name is mentioned, I can't go back or restrain. It's the flame I got in my vein, I never complain. I just want the love for your name. Can only pertain to the flame I got in my vein, I never complain. When your name is mentioned, I can't go back or restrain. It's the flame I got in my vein, I never complain. I just want.
When I was 27, I grew accustomed to more fear, accumulated 10 times over throughout the years. My newfound life made all of me magnified. How many accolades do I need to block denial? The shock value of my success provokes in me. All this money, is God playing a joke on me? Is it for the moment and will he see me as Job? Take it from me and leave me worse than I was before. I'm 27, my biggest fear was losing it all. Scared to spend money, have me sleeping from hard to hard. Scared to go back to Section 8 with my mama stressing. 30 shows a month and I still won't buy me no Lexus. But is an advisor somebody that's holding my checks just to fuck me over and put my finances in debt? I read a case about Rihanna's accountant and wonder, I did the bad girl feel when she looked at them numbers? The type of shit that make me flip out and just kill some, drill some, get ill and feel wretched with a little sum. I practice running from fear, guess I had some good luck. At 27 years old, my biggest fear was being judged. How they look at me, reflect on myself, my family, my city. What they say about me will feel if my reputation will miss me. What they see from me will trickle down generations in time. What they hear from me will make them highlight my simplest lines. I'm talking fear, fear losing creativity. I'm talking fear, fear missing out on you and me. I'm talking fear, fear losing loyalty for pride, cause my DNA won't let me evolve in the light of God. I'm talking fear, fear that my humbleness is gone. I'm talking fear, fear that love ain't living here no more. I'm talking fear, fear that is wickedness or weakness. Fear, whatever it is, both is distinctive, both is distinctive.
Flame I got in my vein, I never complain. When your name is mentioned, I can't go back or restrain. It's the flame I got in my vein, I never complain. I just want the love for your name. Can only pertain to the flame I got in my vein, I never complain. When your name is mentioned, I can't go back or restrain. It's the flame I got in my vein, I never complain. I just want you to
make time so they see. Six ones to come out here and appreciate the little bit of life we got left. Charlie P, you know that, bro.
What made you decide to do that? Aren't you busy enough? Clothing company, successful rapper, family man.
It was something that God put on my heart back in 2015. A few days before the MTV Awards, it hit me in the shower. And when I first thought of it, I just started like laughing to myself, and it like all this like joy came over my body, just through my soul.
You wanna see a dead body? Instrumentals from my mama's Christmas party. Troubles on my mind, I still smell crime. My little brother crying, smokers repeatedly pine. My Sega Genesis, either that or my auntie was stealing it. Hit the pipe and start filling it. Ooh, weed cut me some slack, weed never did that. This was different, jeez Louise, please help me relax. Quantum physics could never show you the world I was in when I was 10, back when 9 ounces had got you 10. And 9 times out of 10, niggas don't pay attention. And when there's tension in the air, nines come with extensions. My daddy turned a quarter piece to a 4.5. Took a L, started selling soap fiends, bubble bath. Broke his nails, misusing his pinky to treat his nose. Shirt buttoned open, taco meat land on his gold. I said, daddy, one day I'ma get you right with 36 cents. 1,000 grams of cocaine, then your name will be rich. Now you can rack it up or sell it soft as leather interior. Drop some ice cubes in it, depot hard perimeters. He said, son, how come you think you be my connect? I said, pops, your ass is washed up. With all due respect, he said, well, nigga, then show me how it all makes sense. Go figure, motherfucker, every verse is a brick. Yo, son, don't, nigga. Now reap what you sowed, nigga. Please reap what you sowed, nigga. I was born in 87, my granddaddy a legend. Now the same shit that y'all was smoking is my profession. Let's get it.
sure, let the suicide doors up. I threw suicides on the tour bus. I threw suicides on a private jet. You know what that mean, I'm flat at death. I step in Def Jam building like I'm the Tell them give me 50 million or I'ma quit. Most rappers taste that fool, ain't at my waist level. Turn up the bass till it's up in your face level. Don't do no press, but I get the most press kid. Plus yo, my mop make your yoke look like Precious. Talking about Mary, she gone off that molly. Now the whole party is melted like Tali. Now everybody is moving they body. Don't sell me apartment, I move in the lobby. Niggas is looking just to feel important. You gon' see lawyers and it's again.
Hold on, y'all niggas playing with me, man.
We drinking smoke marijuana, want us to change our ways. You see this game we play come from uncles that raised me in Compton. Ask me what I have accomplished. I don't know, I don't have conscience. I just load up and start dumping. No enemies, I'm headhunting. No sympathy, ain't no love. When you in these streets, just get something. Protect your neck, cause they coming. For set respect, split your onion and chop your deck. Your head tumbling like your next decks.
Visions of Martin Luther staring at me. Malcolm X put a hex on my future, so one catch me. I'm falling victim to a revolutionary song, the Serengeti's clone. Back to put you backstabbers back on your spinal bone. You slit your disc when I slit you my dish. You wanted to diss, but jumped on my dick. Grown man never should bite their tongue unless you eating pussy that smell like it's a stale plum. I got my finger on the motherfucking pistol. Admitted that the pig Charlotte's Web is gonna miss you. My issue isn't televising. You ain't gotta tell the wise how to stay on beat because our life's an instrumental. This is physical and mental. I won't sugarcoat it. You'll die from diabetes if these other niggas wrote it. And everything on TV just a figment of imagination. I don't want a plastic nation. Dread that like a Haitian. Why you motherfuckers waiting? I'll be off the slave ship, building pyramids, writing my own hieroglyphs. I leave you thirsty on Twitter. You boo-boo, you tea, you turn down, you thirsty, you boo-boo.
Your marks, finish line with the tire marks. When the relay starts, I'm a runaway slave.
Walking on water and running on waves. God MC, oh my God, you gotta see. There's never no eyes in me. I'm an odyssey, a block away. Fire marshals moving in. Marshmallows inside my pen. Sweet 16s, got a sweet 16. Any deadlier than sin. I'm so appalled with a prototype with a guy named Protocol. You an amateur, they want a protocol. I damage your home camera and Compton in Canada. I don't care where you are. Just blink twice and I'm there where you are. Like a shadow in the dark. You a paddle in a boat in an ocean full of sharks. But you come up short. Water in a pot. Throw crack rock like bam bam. Nigga, have 2 grams. Nigga, pay your book. Blam blam. Nigga, had a black Camry. Oh, dipset, get a cap. Nigga, I had 3,000 niggas. Killers, kids, sleeping around shit. Put your mama and your bitch. Choked on the push when I was like 6. Uncle Bobby got the house ready back in 96. Kicking the dough. K9's all in the kitchen way before I even heard of Mike Vick. Mama in the bathroom. Pop at work. Happened on a Sunday. We should've went to church. Look at my shirt. Polo on it. It's gonna sell. Lift my logo on it. I feel up on it. A demon come near and I might throw a spirit at the omen. You looking at the 2010 Romans. Empire. High power. HD. In your face like HD. And I spit like an HK. I'm a shot like an H3. H-U-B-C-I-T-Y-A-D-N-Y-G. Drop limit. Hooty. Nigga. Tell the government. Come shoot me. Nigga. Cause I'm going out with a fist raise and a fist full of money. Give it to the fifth grade. Drink a fifth of Hennessy and then take another fade with a Democratic politician from CA. They don't want to see A-B-L-A-C-K. Making some scratch like a Hall of Fame DJ. Give us some free J's. Put us in the PJs. Now we in the county jail calling for a three-way. Goddamn y'all call. Mark of the beast. Where you got that barcode? Stuck in the street where it's dark like Harpo. Black man, tell me where your goddamn heart go. Although I'm in the land of milk and honey. Nobody never gave me shit. When I got my first paint, all the niggas tried to take it from me. I had to fight back and shit. Get it back and shit. And you rap niggas looking funny. Gonna talk back and shit. Like you back that shit. Acting like you real or something. Nigga ain't pop no still. Ain't pop no pala. Go pop some pills or something. You trying real hard to appeal to some. I'm being myself. My BFF is a BMW. Put your feet up in it. And a stash box glove. And a medicine that I can give a nigga won't help. I better limit where I be amazing myself. I better finish on a level with a black belt. I better end it where every rapper get killed. Like bluh, where the knife at? Cut, where your life at? Career's over, he slumped over. And if I'm on beat, no, I'm unsober. That's a new flow. Russ Q gave me some cushions, new dough for the new year. I sumo on a rap here, not a rapper, I'm a raptor. That's a T-Rex and a V-neck for the rapture. I'm a vector, and your facial, I'm a fracture to a fraction of one half. And I hate math, casters like Eddie Lowe. Fucking Mighty Gold, take me Mighty Low, they get here, they fuck. Told ya, but I'm cute. You got that shit.
I dive in it without precaution of a life jack. Then I'll dive in it till I'm exhausted and I'm type like. Waistline on 4D, since it's on 4D. Feel like this for me.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read. She mad at these crackers, she mad at these capitalists, mad at these murder police. She mad at my niggas, she mad at our ignorance, she wear a heart on the sleeve. She mad at the celebrities, low-key I be thinking she talking about me. Now I ain't no dummy to think I'm above criticism, so when I see something that's valid, I listen, but shit, it's something about the queen tone that's bothering me. She strike me as somebody blessed enough, grow up in conscious environment with parents that know about the struggle for liberation, and in turn they provide her with a perspective and awareness of the system and the fairness that afflicts them, and the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free, and the frustration that feels the worst is to come from the fact that most people don't see. Just cause you woke and I'm not, that shit ain't no reason to tell like you better than me. How you gonna leave when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get her to speed. Shit, it's a reason it took like 20 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking the mental way more than the physical. I look at freedom like trees, can't grow for us like overnight. Hit the ghetto and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message to those that already believe what you believe? I'm on some fucking retweet, most people is sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gon' reach? If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children, understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore, we just gotta learn everything as we go. I struggle with thoughts on the daily, feel like a slave to somehow to save. Enough coins to buy us way up out of slavery. Think it's just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies. I done betrayed the very same people that look at me like I'm some kind of a hero because of the zeros that's next to the commas. But look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday. He said something that had me like, wait. He was like, cold, appreciate what you been doing, my nigga, that's real. But damn, why I feel faker than snow on the bluff? Well, maybe
cause deep down I know I ain't doing enough.
I dive in it without precaution of a life jack. Then I'll dive in it till I'm exhausted and I'm type like. Waistline on 4D, senses on 4D. Feel like this for me, feel like this for me. If I dive in it without precaution of a life jack. Then I'll dive in it till I'm exhausted and I'm type like. Waistline on 4D, senses on 4D. Feel like this for me, feel like this for me.
Landing away, lands my body's on top. All of these currents might cost me my heart right now. When danger finds me, it follows my ties. Many miles ahead of me, still I'm in stride. One time I took a swim and then out. I swam the whole way, I didn't turn around. Man, I swear, it made me relax when I came down. I felt liberated like free birds, I'm stimulated now. Landing away, lands my body's on top. All of these currents might cost me my life right now. When danger finds me, it follows my tides. Many miles ahead of me, still I'm in stride.
She says.